chicken thighs is one of my favorite ways to impress people when I have guests come over. It's one of those techniques that seems harder than it is, and you can stuff them with pretty much any number of ingredients, and that allows for some creativity in the kitchen. In this version, you'll use some mushrooms, onions, and spinach to stuff the chicken thighs. And believe me, they're awesome, especially when paired with some asparagus. On that note, let's get cooking. Begin by heating the oven to 350 and lining a baking dish with foil. Heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the mushrooms and onions with a pinch of salt and pepper. Cook for 10 minutes or until the onions are fragrant and the mushrooms have softened. Add the spinach to the pan, cover, and cook for 5 minutes until wilted. Lay the chicken thighs out on a cutting board with the rough side up. Spoon a quarter of the veggie mixture on each thigh and roll up. Place the thighs seam side down in the foil-lined baking dish. Drizzle a little oil on the thighs, sprinkle with salt and pepper, and then use your fingers to make sure the thighs are fully coated. Place the thighs in the oven and cook for 25 minutes or until cooked through. When the chicken has about 15 minutes left to cook, heat a little oil in a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the asparagus and cook, covered, for 10 to 15 minutes or until tender and beginning to turn golden. Once the chicken is done cooking, place half the asparagus on a plate with a pinch of salt and pepper, along with two chicken thighs. Grab a fork and dig in.